Do. Bunky Do's had a bad stretch lately. Laura Lynn Lee done kicked me out the house again, fifth time in a week. Hit me upside the head with a brick. I got an open flesh wound, but it's all right. Bunky Do's got to do what Bunky Do's got to do. You know, I'm out there. I'm living in the truck. I'm all right, you know. Lost my cousin last week. Freak otter accident over at the zoo. It's on YouTube. Otter attack. Yeah, it cost him his life. But Bunky Do's all right, you know. Bunky Do's going to get by. Bunky Do's got that chicken nugget sauce show. You know, Bunky Do. Bunky Do's liking that, making Bunky Do happy. You know, he can't afford chicken now. Bunky Do can't afford no chicken. Wish I could have some chicken. Well, I got potted meat, some Vienna sausage. Because Bunky Do's got to do what Bunky Do's got to do. You know, I got to look out for me, Bunky Do. I'm going to be all right. Laura Lynn Lee, she, you know, I can go crawling back. And that might happen, but right now I'm in the truck. Got my radio. Got my NFL preseason. Bunky Do's doing it. Bunky Do got to do what Bunky Do got to do.
You're the only friend there has ever been that didn't do me wrong. Jack Daniels, if you please.